A very low-key kickoff to Eagles camp this morning for the rookies and a few veterans. The team's top two draft picks were no-shows because they have yet to sign a contract. But there was one focal point today, the man who will replace Donovan McNabb. Pat Principe has more from Lehigh.
Day one of Eagles camp AD after Donovan. McNabb's successor, former second-round draft pick, now fourth-year veteran Kevin Kolb, smoothly stepping into the shoes of the man who ruled the Birds' roost for 11 years.
I feel comfortable and feel like I've been here for 10 years, you know, and I want to continue to feel that way and work through every day at camp, every practice, and walk out of here feeling like I'm ready for the season. I didn't have many jitters this morning, you know. Like I said, I felt comfortable, and for me, I just want to take it. I want to take it one step at a time. I know I sound repetitive, but, you know, I want every day to be crisp.
You know, he's got a great air of confidence about him. He's great in huddle. He knows the offense in and out. I think, you know, he's been here for a while, so he's got a great understanding of the scheme, and, you know, they got a lot of confidence in him.
Is it going to be different for you first workout Saturday with everybody here when you're at the helm?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, it's always a big difference when those guys come around, you know. Things are a little bit faster, a little quicker, but it's a good different, you know. We like having everybody in, and again, we need as much time as possible with these young players, including myself, here on the field together, so we need to build that rapport.
The rest of the Eagles squad arrives in Bethlehem on Thursday, including Bishop McDevitt grad LaShawn McCoy, who's expected to play a major role in the Eagles' running game this year. The first full squad practice set for Saturday morning. With the Eagles at Lehigh University, Pat Principe, News 8.